sold it. Packing for the move, I pulled the rope down from the staircase that led up to the roof. As I crouched down on the floorboards, I started walking on my knees. Tucked away back in the corner, I found a box of 33s. Well, the face stared out from the record case. I blew dust off of the sleeve. I could see the wear the years made, but it survived its share of place. I remember how Dad sang along. Many years had passed. The cover graced by a man in black said, "Hello, I'm Johnny Cash." Johnny sang songs I've come to know. Well, I opened up the rusty latch on beat up phonograph. I placed a nickel on the needle like we used to in the past. As that record label spun around, hypnotized, from a 3-inch speaker came a 10-foot sound. It was a song called Cry, Cry, Cry. I found cash in the attic on a Sunday afternoon. In a box of faded memories, there were gems inside those two. 30-some-odd years of buried treasure in my home. Well, I found a pot of gold when Johnny sang the songs I've come to know. Songs I've come to know.